Hi everybody, Grégoire Berger from Ossiano, Dubai, for WBP Stars Hotel Atlantis The Palm in Dubai. Today we're going to prepare what we call the Mojama dish. Basically, Mojama, it's a fish coming from Spain, it's tuna that has been dried like a ham. Basically, I call it the ham of the sea. So we have the Mojama here. Here we have some calamatas olives. We have some jalapeno, a little bit of chives, sun-dried tomatoes. And we will top up our dish with a beautiful oxalis leaf coming straight from Dubai. And this will be inside, it's kind of taco basically, but it's gonna be with meringue made out of tomato. So we're gonna start. We'll take our Mojama. And this Mojama, we will spread it into a cling film this way. So we slice it quite thin. So we'll start with a little bit of Piquillo cream. So it's cream cheese mixed with Piquillo. And we will spread our garnish on the top. So we spread evenly to make sure that when we cut, we will have a bit of everything in every slices. Pickled jalapeno. So the inspiration of this dish is of course Spain, with all the fragrance of the tomato in the meringue, the jalapeno, the mojama coming directly from Spain, the olives, and the sun-dried tomatoes. A bit of chives. So we don't add salt because the Mojama itself is very salty. And the piquillo cream a little bit as well. Right. So now we're done. What we're gonna do is that we're gonna come and roll our Mojama inside the cling film, but a little bit flat. We'll not make something wrong, make it a little bit flat. Here we are. So now we take our knife. To cut our portion 3 or 4 centimeters length. So we come and open the cling film. So we take scissors and we'll cut, come and cut. So here we are. So now we have our meringue, which is a Swiss meringue that has been spread and cut this shape. So we will come and create our dish from it. So take Piquillo cream.
A bit.
So inside the meringue we have a dry powder of tomato. We'll take our Mojama, come on the top to close it. We'll come and stick our meringue on the Mojama. We'll take a little bit of the cream
and make some dot just to stick the leaf.
Now we'll take our leaf. Stick it to cover it.
So those leaves of Oxalis will give a sour taste to our dish.
And we need to note that those leaves have been all grown in Dubai locally.